Especially when you see a lot of pressure of other boats running up and down the beach. It tends to drive these fish down, and you really got to get down to them quick in a short opportunity that you have before another boat comes up to hit that ray as well. So what I like to do is I like to take these boon squid skirts here. Basically, all we're going to do